Since the beginning of history, man has battled to wrest minerals from the earth. What was once backbreaking labor with hand tools is now a job for motorized machines. Mine cutting and channeling machine operators work above ground or deep below the earth's surface. They operate and maintain equipment that cuts along the face of mineral deposits to ease the removal process. Some of these tools are the size of railroad cars, and like a railroad, they run on tracks. Other tools resemble oversized chainsaws and are used to cut away rock near the ore. Some machines are equipped with buckets to catch the shattered minerals. Some have drills attached to them. Whether working in underground mines or topside strip mines and quarries, the worksite is noisy, dirty, and cramped. Higher education is not necessary for entry into this field. Training is provided on the job, possibly through apprenticeships. But because of increasing automation, the job outlook for this profession is poor. While mining is far easier than it used to be, miners often face danger and discomfort that many people would find unacceptable. But without their labor, we wouldn't have many of the materials that are vital to our economy and our daily lives.